Alright guys, I'm back with another video, but this time I am playing Sonic Adventure 2. You see, I'm just going to start off with a race real quick because I rarely tried this and I just got it, so I'm going to try this and see how this goes because I don't know how this. I don't know how to play this. Yeah, I have no idea how to play this. All I know is that I have to turn and I can't turn. Alright, maybe Sonic should drive. Jesus Christ, this is so bad. Restart, because I do. I was not next to anybody, they were gone. Give me up here. No. Let me see why I still can. I play this game now. So that means I must win. The worst part is that I see them. I see those goofy ass looking. There's a boost button and you're only telling me now. It's like I'm not mad, I'm just pissed. You decided to tell me this information when I'm all the way back here. So, like, I give up. Anyway, I played it, but then I stopped playing it and I forgot why. Never mind. I remember why I stopped playing this. And I will continue to not play this. I don't feel like touching Knuckles right now. Fuck it, I'll start Dark. There's an island inside the base. Oh fuck, I got to play as fucking Eggman. bitch. What we got that isn't tail culture? I will say the levels, the tails, and like the tails is ass. Die, please die, anyone die. People say it's fun, but I can't lie, it's just walking around and shooting. Huh, what a convenience that it was right there and that was going off the board. Show me action, show me bitch. That bitch. Hold. No one's keeping me out of my own grandfather's basement. Why does Eggman need boost pads? What the fuck do you need a boost for? Restriction out. And I'm about to open the fucking door. Or else I'm gonna whoop your ass. Even harder than the last episode. Good lad. Oh my goodness, sir. So, like, how the fuck do I get up there? Let me through, baby. Go like a boss. Boss. Well, I'm never saying that shit again. Holy shit, I'm cringe. Rank C. Yeah, C for cringe. I deserve that. I'm cringe as fuck.